Gallatin Nation in southern Montana. It's really important to me that I showcase what, to me, Native fashion is and what crow prints are. So these prints are inspired directly from beadwork that was passed to me from my family from the 1900s.